out here. Kind of go that way. Not much.
Did you check the level?
Yeah, it's actually dropped more.
Is it at 7 or above?
It's like 7.1 something.
I think we did it at 7.14.
Yeah, it's right in that same area. Although it seems a little bit lower. Just I don't remember that little...
Looks like it rained here, though.
Oh, we had 4 last night. But that's from here on down, of course.
Yeah, we didn't get nothing. Got a couple of little drops.
Yep. Was Gabby going back tomorrow?
Sunday, I think.
Oh, okay.
She's not working Monday.
The president's positive.
Yep. And he's taking back a little bit.
Yeah.
Jamil's like, in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, Jamil's like, I guess he'll be reinfected. Yeah. I paddled out to here once already and somebody was dropping in their kayak.
Yeah, I saw somebody come through.
Or a canoe.
Are they going up or down?
I don't know. I just saw him and I thought, well, I better paddle back. I didn't know if you were going to fall.
I figured I'd come down and find you. Yeah. I know we didn't go down the street.
Yep. Morning. Flying around the corner here a couple of days ago, landed on that piece of wood stick. It was the toughest thing to get off of. I couldn't go forward and I couldn't go backward. Yeah, because of course the river was pushing me, you know, that way. So, well, I just let it pull me out. I just waited and it finally came out.
You can rock a lot of things.
Thank you. I was going to sit and wait for you up at the top. I sprayed myself down with bug spray and still the mosquitoes are flying around. So. Yep. I see a heron hiding in the middle island there. Came through here the other day, you could barely see the tops of this island. You can kind of see the discoloration in the, I mean, it was a great paddling through here. It was just easy. I'll let you, it's not going to be easy today. Yep. I'll let you go first. Got the edge on me there. Thank you. better than not fishing for you. Takes away a lot of ducks on Wednesday. Oh, good. If you're using those neoprene socks. Sister lived north of Atlanta. There was a county in North Georgia, I think it was called Pike County, that was still 95% white. They were like, how did that happen? But it was a very low population.
Well, yeah, that probably, it's probably more mountains.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that was,